around you. He'll be right in the fire with you.
My mama read a story from the Bible long ago about Shadrach, Meshach, and old Abednego. How the wicked king commanded they be thrown into the flame because they would not bow and then deny their father's name. The mama said the king stood high upon a balcony so tall.
Destined to face life's hottest flame, but I'm